The upper TEM shows what a nucleus looks like in situ, in place, in a cell. This is, of course, a cross-section of the cell. The lower cartoon should remind us that the nucleus is surrounded by a double membrane, that the double membrane is perforated, it has nuclear pores. This double membrane is called the nuclear envelope, and the nucleus itself contains chromatin, DNA bound to proteins. And chromatin is embedded in a nuclear matrix surrounded by nucleoplasm.